unity. Unity is not some kind of bland, empty, boring, common denominator, which we sometimes call ecumenical worship or something. It's all of us being really who we are, the best of who we are, and offering that to each other. It's knowing that I can be my best, but that's not, I don't have everything. And so I need your best, and somehow together we're going to be a lot stronger. That's what unity is to me.